it's crazy. The last time I was here, cars driving through here.
Well, I think because of the pandemic, they shut it off because the restaurants extended it.
Gotcha.
But they used to, it was still drivable. The only time they shut it down was for like big events. You know, when they expect big crowds. But I think all the restaurants extended the outside stuff, so. Super Bowl out here. That's when they shut all these stuff down for those Fox stuff, the Skip Bayless and them show.
Oh, okay.
They had all like NFL zones set up right there.
You was out here for that, right?
Yeah, I went to the Skip Bayless and Shannon show.
Okay.
I was supposed to go to another one, but that's when Kobe died. I was supposed to go to Speak for Yourself.
Fat Tuesday still here?
Right up there.
Because somebody said they shut it down at one time.
Is it a... I don't know, but I mean, it's next to Mangoes. So you see Mangoes?
Oh, I think Mangoes was the one that they closed down, they said.
I don't know, Mangoes are still pretty big. Mangoes probably still the best spot to go to over there.
That's just all out in New York.
I did it 2 years ago. I ain't did it since. I did it in West Palm. Trash now.
In the Grove. That's why I'm hiding out of this seat.
Right. I don't know how you cannot be sweating out this bitch. That shit. They must got some good food here. This shit packed. This is the Versace mansion. Now they finally turned it into like a restaurant, tourist attraction, more than just taking videos outside. Yeah, I think you could rent rooms. I'm not 100% sure, but. But I know it's a restaurant in there now. Taco.
Rollerblades, that's good exercise right there.
I can do roller skates. I ain't messing with the blade.
Like a suspect.
I did ice skating, now I feel like my arm was about to break my ankle.
Thank you.
drive. When we went to Key West, like, we had to go try to look for a bike. We ain't end up riding bikes, but the one that had the three wheels, because somebody didn't know how to ride a bike.
Wow. Yeah, but if you haven't been on a bike in a while, it's like, it takes a while getting used to it again. Yeah. I believe you don't drink like no more like that, man. I don't really care for it.
I mean, I got liquor at the crib, but.
Willie drink in the middle. I feel like that's overrated.
How you know?
It's all slushy.